proud of our kids. They did a great job competing the whole time. And, you know, we're young, they're young, and we're learning a lot. And I think Michigan learned a lot, so did we, getting ready for next week's indoors, but it was great to get the win.
I think I was more aggressive on my shots, and I worked for forehand side more than in the first set.
You know, we're good enough to get these kind of matches, and, you know, there's 10 or 15 teams that are, you know, as good or more talented or more experienced, definitely more experienced than them. So, I mean, you put it together, you keep getting better week by week, and, you know, hopefully you're ready to go when it counts.
My confidence is really high right now, considering I've won 4 straight, and I'm just playing well. I mean, it's just helping my confidence. I've been working really, really hard, so it's been paying off.
Got the freshmen out there, and they learn every time. And until they put themselves in that pressure situation, you don't know how they're going to respond. And now we kind of know, and so they can learn from it and get better for the next time.
I'm in top 10 team Michigan, so it was a great win. It's going to help our ranking, and it's going to help us prepare for next.